Big match on center court. Number 2 seed Simona Halep taking on the 13th seed Angelique Kerber. First set, Halep with break point from behind the baseline. She hits a cross court winner. She would take the opening set 6-3. After Kerber took set 2, we're tied at 3 in the third.
What a passing shot from Kerber. She went to that extra gear to hit a phenomenal shot and an even better get from Halep. This is just fantastic tennis.
Fantastic tennis indeed. Halep with the break. She advances to the quarterfinals in 3 sets.